Okay, guys.
Yup, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. Well, I'll tell ya. It was all just supposed to be a normal day and a normal school morning, which quickly turned into something I did not expect.
Hello and welcome back to another video on my channel. Today, I'm actually starting this video before going to school, which is pretty boring. But anyway, today is going to be a spend the night challenge. I'm going to be spending the night in an abandoned building. I'm going to be going to my friend's house, who's got like, you know, we live in Scotland, and he's got a giant property, and he's got like some abandoned cottages on there. So we're going to be spending the night in an abandoned cottage, no matter what the weather's like. So yeah, let's go. Let's pack some supplies. Okay, so I just packed some supplies, mainly like a knife, some food, flashlight, and some other funny stuff for the video. So I'm going to be going to school now. I'll probably see you next on the bus to my friend's house, and then we can film this thing.
Okay, so I'm now at my friend's house. We're currently in the car. The weather's actually really bad.
Never
mind that. Anyway, the weather's actually... Shut up. The weather's actually really bad. We're gonna take a tent into the overnight challenge, and then let's start.
We're now cycling, and it's actually so tiring cycling in the hills. But the plants are nice. We're gonna pick something up, and then we're gonna cycle back to my friend's house, and then we're gonna do this thing. If we don't spend the whole night in an abandoned building, please forgive me. We're going to spend some of the night in the car next to the abandoned building. But if a couple of hours we're going to spend in the abandoned building, because the weather is actually so bad. So don't be mad at me, guys. But yeah.
So we're now in the car that we're going to use to actually get there. And we've got some tools to, you know, make the area livable for the night. It's on my friend's property. The weather is still pretty bad, so we might spend some of the night in the car. Don't be mad at us. I'm sorry.
Okay, guys, you probably can't see me right now. Small change of plans. It's 8 o'clock right now. It's raining like really hard right now, even like thunderstorm and everything. We're gonna be spending the night in the car. We're gonna go down that field. There's a lake as well. We're gonna take a barbecue, and it's gonna be great. We're gonna be spending the night in the car in the wilderness. So let's go! So we're just getting all our supplies and the car ready. This is how it's gonna be. It's actually so comfy, I'm not gonna lie. We're just gonna drive the car down the field and do this challenge. Okay, so we're now going to this spot into the middle of nowhere, and then we're gonna be spending the night in the car. Okay, so we've now reached a good spot to spend the night. It's actually dark, like completely dark. Oh, not anymore, it's light. We're now gonna have our dinner. We're gonna have our dinner and then spend the night back there in the car. I'll update you guys quite a lot. And yeah, let's go. Okay, guys, so this spot is actually pretty creepy. That direction, I cannot see anything. In this direction, I can only see something because of the car lights. This is actually really scary. Oh, I wanna get back in the car. Okay, guys, so since we're in the middle of nowhere, we've got walkie-talkies to actually communicate to each other. So me and my friend are gonna test it right now. Tess, can you hear me?
This is Kyle.
Hello, can you hear me?
Your volume's a bit dim.
Okay, so guys, you can hear me. It's all good. I actually need a pee, so I'm gonna go for a wee. Okay, guys, so I just went for a pee and I got lost. I'm literally spinning 180 degrees round. I cannot see anything. Oh my god, this is actually so scary. I wonder if you can see the walkie-talkie. Yeah, you can see the walkie-talkie. This is actually so scary. Wait, hang on. Let me call my friend Calum. Calum, where do I go? I'm so cold. Calum, I got lost. I went to the toilet.
Vigo, where are you?
I don't know. I went to the toilet and I got lost.
Where are you?
I don't know where I am. I went to the toilet and now I'm lost.
Right. Go by the lake. Don't fall in.
Oh my god. There's actually a lake literally in front of me.
Shit.
Wait, can you like scream? Can you scream? Did you guys hear that? Do that again. Okay, guys, I heard a honk. Guys, I heard a honk. Do it again.
No.
He just said no. Please say again one more time. Yes! Go! I found the car! I found my way back, guys! Alright, I'm getting in the car and not getting out. He locked the doors! Okay, guys.
Wait, don't sell my chips!
I'm now back in the car and we're gonna have our dinner. Oh my god, that was so. So we're now having our dinner. It's actually really good. It's been like 15 minutes since I last saw you and I got lost while going to the toilet. It's actually, the light is pretty bad in here. So I'm gonna have to like use a flashlight or something, but I'll keep updating you guys. Okay, so my friend Calum actually has a scary story about this place, so I'll hand you over to him.
So this place was actually built over a century in the 1800s.
So we're basically in a cemetery right now.
Yeah, we're on top of one. It's been ploughed many times, but I'd say about 6 foot below us is 1800 century.
That made the challenge way better. I now know that we're on top of a cemetery. Okay, so as you guys can see, we don't have much space. We just finished our food. That's what it looks like in the bag, which is where we're gonna go just now, and we're gonna chill out a little bit and, you know, relax. Guys, so we're now in the back of the car. We were there before where I just filmed that. We're gonna try and go to sleep now. If I can't sleep, I'll update you more, but I'm gonna try to sleep. Okay, guys, so I'm trying to go to sleep right now. We're gonna turn the lights off, sleep. If I can't sleep, I'll update you. So it's actually pretty scary. Like, that's the view out the windows. Like, it's actually quite scary knowing that I can't see out, but since the place is lit up, they can see in. So, and the fact that we're on a cemetery, so. Okay, guys, so I just checked the time. It's like 1 in the morning, we can't sleep. We did turn the light off. I'm so tired, but I can't sleep. Okay, guys, so it's like 2 in the morning right now. We both can't sleep, so we turned the big light on again. I don't know what we're gonna do. Just lay here. It's actually pretty comfy, but it's just, I don't know, I just can't sleep. It's such an unusual scenario. buy the merch. Endersend. Okay, guys, so we had this light on, but we had it on so long, so the bulb burst, so now we're having that light on. It's like 3 in the morning and we still can't sleep. There might be next updates at 4 o'clock in the morning, or the next time I'll update you guys, it's like 8 in the morning and light outside. I don't know, I just can't sleep. Okay, guys, so apparently I did manage to fall asleep. It's now 6:24. When it's 8 o'clock, we've successfully done the challenge. And yeah. It's very steamed up, but that's what it looks like out the windows now. It's pretty light now. But yeah. Hey guys, so it's like 7 o'clock right now. We opened the sunroof because it's getting quite hot in here. I've just been editing this video, like starting to edit it. We're gonna start to get ready soon and then head back to house. Guys, I've just been getting my socks on and I'm still in the boot. I just started driving. It's construct production. No! No! So we came to a stop. I put some gloves on. I got ready. We're now gonna head back to the house, and then I'm gonna end this video. Also, one thing you haven't been knowing is this guy, Mr. Banana Man, has actually been with us all this time. He's our mascot. Ah. I'm now in the passenger seat again. Calum's driving. The view is actually really nice now. It's only 7:25 in the morning. I'm not that tired, to be honest. And we're now just driving around for fun, a little bit. He's actually a pretty good driver, so, you know. Except for the fact that he drove with me in the boot.
Nothing bad about that.
So I was literally just about to exit the car, but then I remembered the 24-hour challenge was from 8 to 8 in the morning, and it's only 7:27, meaning that we still have to sit here for half an hour. So just going to sit in the passenger seat. Sitting here for half an hour. I've just been editing this video, and here's proof. It's now 8 o'clock. I'd show you another phone clock, but we don't have one right now. My laptop's in the backpack, can't be bothered. Just believe me, guys. Okay, so we're gonna exit the car. And it's been a successful 24-hour challenge, guys. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see more 24-hour spend-the-night challenges, give this video a big thumbs up. Tell me in the comments, and I'll see you next one. Bye!